no books, no wisdom. Just you, fratello mio. Requiescat in pace, Altair. You have seen to my books?
Yes. Some we sent with the Polos. The rest will go with me to Alexandria.
Good. Very good.
Father, I do not understand. Why did you build a library if you did not intend to keep your books?
You should go. When the Mongols return, Masyaf must be empty.
I see. This is not a library at all. It is a vault.
It must stay hidden, Darim. Far from eager hands, at least until it has passed on the secret it contains.
What secret?
Go, son. Go be with your family. And live well.
All that is good in me began with you, father.
If you are asked, say I sent the apple away. Tell them I sent it to Cyprus, or Sipango, or that I dropped it into the sea. Tell them anything to keep men away from this place. This apple must not be found. Not until the time is right.